Hello friends and welcome back. Today I'm going to teach you when, where, and how to catch a walleye in Stardew Valley. If you're new to the channel, be sure to also hit that like and subscribe button. The walleye is a fish that is needed for the night fishing bundle in the fish tank of the community center. If you have the remixed bundles, you may need a gold or iridium quality walleye for the quality fish bundle. If you don't know if you have remixed bundles, you probably don't. It's an option that you can click when you're setting up a new profile for a new farm at the beginning of a save file in the settings. The walleye is a freshwater fish that can be caught at night between 12 p.m. and 2 a.m. in the game, and it must be raining. You can check the weather the day before on the TV in your house, and it will tell you if it will rain. You can also use a rain totem. The rain totem is a crafted item that sets the weather for the next day to rainy. The crafting recipe becomes available at foraging level 9, so you'll have to do a lot of foraging before you're able to actually craft it. As an alternative method of getting a rain totem, you can also occasionally find them in the treasure rooms of the Skull Caverns. Before we continue, let's hear a quick word from our sponsors. Today's video is sponsored by Factor. Do you struggle sometimes at night, getting home from work after a long day, you're tired, you don't want to do anything, but you don't want to just preheat something that's not good for you? Well, Factor has that solution figured out for you. No prep, no cooking, just dietitian-approved, chef-prepared meals delivered to your door and ready to eat in 2 minutes. Select from a weekly menu of 34-plus dietitian-approved meals and 45 different add-ons that fit your lifestyle. Gourmet chefs take care of the prepping and cooking, so you can do you. No prep, no mess. Meals arrive ready to heat and eat in just 2 minutes. Get 50% off your first box and free wellness shots for life when you use the link in the description. That means you can choose 2 free wellness shots from 3 available flavors for every order while you're an active subscriber. Save time, money, and stress while still having a healthy lifestyle. Join Factor today with the link in my description. And now, back to the video. To craft a rain totem, you will need 1 hardwood, 1 truffle oil, and 5 pine tar. Using a rain totem will ensure you can go fishing on a rainy day to increase your chances of catching a walleye. The difficulty level for catching a walleye is 45, so if you have a lower fishing level, it may be a little bit difficult to catch at first. However, the bar motion is smooth. It can be caught in the river in Pelican Town, or to the south of your farm in Cindersnap Forest. It can also be caught in the Mountain Lake on the northeast side of your map, and the Cindersnap Forest Pond during fall when it is raining. It can also be caught in winter if a rain totem is used. Using a rain totem in winter will make it snow. A walleye can be randomly found in garbage cans during fall and winter, or at the traveling cart for 315 to 1,000 gold. I've definitely always been lucky and I've been able to buy my walleye from the traveling merchant for my bundles. The traveling merchant is located south of your farm near Marnie's house. She only appears on Fridays and Sundays and will have a random assortment of goods. Check often, as it is likely that you will find other items needed for the community center bundles for sale. However, it may come at a high price. If you have chosen the Riverland farm layout or the Forest farm layout at the beginning of your save file, walleye can also be caught in the pond on your farm. The Forest farm layout is my favorite layout. After you have obtained walleye for your night fishing bundle, you can also use it in the future to craft a maki roll, you can craft quality fertilizer, or make sashimi. Walleye can also be used in the spool of a sewing machine to create a fishing vest. It can be used in dyeing, serving as a yellow dye at the dye pots located in Emily and Haley's house. If you build a pond on your farm, walleye can be placed inside the pond where they will reproduce every 3 days. The initial pond capacity is 3 fish, but the capacity can be increased to 10 by completing 3 separate quests. The only possible output for a walleye pond is walleye roe. One walleye may be randomly requested in the fall or the winter at the Help Wanted board outside Pierre's General Store for a reward of 315 gold and 150 friendship points. To recap, to catch a walleye, you will need to fish in the afternoon or evening between 12 p.m. and 2 a.m. In the fall, or the winter, and when it is raining outside. You can use a rain totem the day before to make it rain. It might be difficult to catch at first, but keep practicing and increasing your fishing level, and I'm sure you'll get it in no time. For more tips on how to fish in Stardew, be sure to check out my video, How to Fish in Stardew Valley. If you're stuck on something else in the game and you can't find answers to it, chances are you're not the only one. So please comment below if you need help with something, I'd be happy to make a video about it. If you like this video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Check out my Patreon for early access to new videos, behind-the-scenes footage, cosplay modeling photos, and more, and come hang out with me live on Twitch to play some Stardew Valley and some other fun games too. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a good rest of your night.